And in fact, number one, A. Armbrough Desire's got the toughest job of all. She is on the outside, and Kenny Rice is someone to talk to about a couple of fillies in this race. Let's go to Kenny.
Thank you very much, Sharon. Jerry Silverman has an entry in this, and Jerry, the horse I guess everyone's talking about right now is Nantucket Lobel, because this will be only her third race coming up tonight, and it's in the Breeders' Crown. Obviously, you have a lot of confidence in her.
I do. She's a filly that was one of my best fillies early in the year in Florida training. She broke a bone, it's healed, and she's come a long way right now. We believe that she's an unknown quantity, and she deserved a chance to be in here.
No hesitation about putting her in this big race late in the season?
No, there wasn't any at all. A lot of the fillies I had thought might be a little tired. She's fresh. She was lucky to draw good, and she got the magic, man. So she's going to be right there.
A lot of people have been impressed by the fact that Bill O'Donnell has chosen to be in the sulky tonight.
Nobody ever made him a fool.
Good luck tonight.
Thanks, Ken.
Jerry Silverman, he has the entry tonight, Armbrough Desire, and Nantucket Lobel. Sharon?
Thanks, Kenny. And that one of those fillies really could be something. There is plenty more to come from me.